GoPro caught the moment a whale collided with a windsurfer. Jason Breen was filming in the waters off of Mona Vale Beach, Australia, when a whale leaped and knocked him off of his board. The 55-year-old windsurfer believes he was saved because a piece of equipment malfunctioned. Breen says he was submerged underwater, but when the leash that attached his arm to the board broke, he was able to come up for air.